All right, this is a good one.
Dear Neve,
I'm in an online relationship with the greatest guy ever.
And we have officially been dating for the last 2 years. For about 3 years now online. For 10 years?
One problem. We haven't met yet.
Short of photos and phone conversations, I have not actually seen her or talked to her in person. We've tried to meet almost a dozen times.
I need the help of someone who's been through this experience before, and that's you. I'm desperate to meet the man of my dreams.
Let's go.
Come on, are you crazy?
Neve, we're gonna miss the flight.
We are heading to Atlanta now.
Rochester.
Going to Mississippi.
Hey.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey, man. How you doing?
The connection we built is really something once in a lifetime.
It's an unconditional love. I don't know what I would do without him.
I love her. You know, I love Abby.
I just hope he is. I always is.
The next step for us is to sort of dig in.
Yeah, go ahead and investigate.
Okay, ready, Max?
Let the research begin.
Uh-oh, we got something.
He's married.
No.
It means that the person she's been talking to is a fake.
He says she's who she says she is.
This is her.
It checks out.
This could just be another fake profile. This is bad news.
She's a catfish.
Oh my God.
Is any of it bad?
I just don't want to be disappointed.
Who is this person?
The owner.
I spoke to Matt.
Mm-hmm.
He will meet you.
Oh my God.
30 minutes away.
Tyler, you wanna hit go?
I'm scared.
Oh my God, tell me about it.
Oh my God, this is so weird.
I cannot believe it's you. Oh my God.
What's up, are you okay?
No, not at all. I just don't understand what's going on.
Guys.
Hello?